it multiple times throughout the week. Changed out a few cards, added two planeswalkers. That is a excellent hand. I play things on turn two. My favorite. Honestly, this is a good card. And then going to play this. Mana ramping too, huh? Nice. Okay, so let's see. Let's play this. I decided not to play this because I could untap it, making him think that I don't have a creature to attack with, and then swing in for 2/3. He's debating. Oh, look, he finally played a creature. Nice. It gets a 1/1 every time it gets attacked or blocked. I'm building the army. Because I know he's going to swing in with that 5/5, and I'm not going to block. Next turn, I'll play this and sacrifice the 0/1.
Because they feel my strength.
Let's see what it gets me out. Ooh, another 2/3, huh? Let's swing with 2. Yeah, I figured that would happen. So next turn I can block this 7/7 with the 0/1 because he doesn't have trample on it. Oh, nice. We have that card too. Given 2 creatures of 4/5. Nice. Nice. He doesn't have trample, so I could block with my tokens. Great. Ooh.